And a good morning to you. We're in the KCRA 3 kitchen. And if you live here in Sacramento and you go to Costco, you've probably noticed a property formerly the Radisson Hotel. It's now Woodlake Hotel.
The Woodlake Hotel.
Chef Roger Kane is joining us. There's a restaurant inside yet to be named. And if you've got any good ideas, they'd like to hear from you. You guys have to decide as employees what you're going to name this place.
Right. In-house, there's a contest with a cash prize.
That's an incentive.
Everybody's really got incentive. It's very exciting there right now. We have local ownership, and they really want to return the Woodlake to its best days.
Yeah, because this was the previous property before the Radisson took it over, and now it's switched back to its roots, going back to its roots, so to speak.
Back to its roots, a historical roots in Sacramento.
Well, it's wonderful, and you're bringing us a fresh spring recipe. We've got spring pasta ahead of the spring season.
Easter
will be here before we know it. This would be a great thing for brunch or for lunch.
Brunch, you know, this is a great thing for, I know a lot of people haunt the farmers markets, which we have a bunch of in Sacramento. And whatever you find fresh, you don't have to stick to the recipe. Whatever you find there,
just throw it in.
Just throw it in, you know, and whatever pasta. That's why I just called it pasta. You can use whatever type you want.
You can use vermicelli. You can use angel hair. It looks like you have, what would you call this one?
This is cavatappi.
Cavatappi. That's why I didn't even try guessing.
Yeah, and you know, actually, when you go to restaurants and you hear primavera, that means spring. But most of the time, it's like in a white sauce, and you might be having the most fattening thing.
There's a lot of peas.
Right. Well, that's spring. We have fresh English peas, and we have asparagus. And,
is that a little basil in there?
Fresh basil and some varietal heirloom little tomatoes.
They're beautiful.
Thank you.
Everything bright and colorful for spring.
And rather than cream, we're using vegetable stock. We make all our stocks there, but I just bought this at Trader Joe's, and it's really pretty good.
Yeah.
We tried it, and we were pretty impressed.
Okay.
And so
a nice substitute for your homemade stuff.
Nice substitute. You don't have to go through all the trouble. And it has that as the base, a little bit of fresh Parmesan.
Okay.
It's about 600 calories a serving, and maybe $2 a serving.
That's nice.
And makes up in about 15 minutes.
Do you want to plate it and give us a demo?
Absolutely.
That's gorgeous. And we can serve that up with some of that fresh Parmesan that you were showing us. If you would like to make this beautiful spring pasta dish from Chef Roger Kane and Woodlake Hotel, log on to our website, kcra.com/morningnews. I think some of our crew here might be willing to have a little lunch for breakfast, so to speak.
Awesome.
a nice way to start the day, and low calorie, too. We certainly appreciate that. We're going to have much more straight ahead right here on the news, KQCA My 58. We're going to send it right back to Deirdre now.